Welcome back to My Colourful Country Life, and this is part two of our marching ants page. Today we're going to start on the rest of our houses. I've been trying to come up with the colour scheme for the rest of the page, and I've decided we're going to do some bright autumn leaves here, and we might do a nice bokeh background. So first of all, we're going to start with this house here. And the colours we're going to be using will be 90% French Grey, PC1076, Sandbar Brown, PC1094, Beige Sienna, PC1080, Putty Beige, PC1083. Peach Beige, PC1085. And to add a little bit of moss to our walls, we're going to use Lime Peel, PC1005. But first, let me zoom you in closer. Perfect.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now for the roof, we're going to be using chestnut PC1081, clay rose PC1017, rosy beige PC1019, and putty beige PC1083. Now for the walls, we're going to be using chocolate PC1082, light umber PC941, beige sienna PC1080, and peach beige PC1085. Thank you. Now for the walls of our last house on the right, we're going to be using the colours Sepia, PC948, Sandbar Brown, PC1094, Peach Beige, PC1085, and Cream, PC914.
Thank you.
Now for the roof on this house, we're going to be using the same colours we used for the roof over here, which is Sienna Brown PC945, Burnt Ochre PC943, Mineral Orange PC1033, Goldenrod PC1034, Yellow Ochre PC942, and lastly Jasmine PC1012.
Thank you.
Okay, so we finished all of our ant homes, and I think that's where we're going to stop with video number two. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time in part three. Bye.